Ladies and gentlemen, the very word secrecy is repugnant in a free and open society. And we are, as a people, inherently and historically opposed to secret societies, to secret oaths, and to secret proceedings. We decided long ago that the dangers of excessive and unwarranted concealment of pertinent facts far outweighed the dangers which are cited to justify it. Even today, there is little value in opposing the threat of a closed society by imitating its arbitrary restrictions. Even today, there is little value in ensuring the survival of our nation if our traditions do not survive with it. And there is very grave danger that an announced need for increased security will be seized upon by those anxious to expand its meaning to the very limits of official censorship and concealment. That I do not intend to permit to the extent that it's in my control. And no official of my administration, whether his rank is high or low, civilian or military, should interpret my words here tonight as an excuse to censor the news, to stifle dissent, to cover up our mistakes, or to withhold from the press and the public the facts they deserve to know. For we are opposed around the world by a monolithic and ruthless conspiracy that relies primarily on covert means for expanding its sphere of influence, on infiltration instead of invasion, on subversion instead of elections, on intimidation instead of free choice, on guerrillas by night instead of armies by day.
Subscribe. Hit bells on. Like. Share.
Here we go again.
Something I can help you with? Hello? Okay, record me. Is there something I can help you with? Anything you need? Okay.
Man, a lot of people can't mind their own damn business. So, do not call, and I repeat, do not call this place. There's the number. And tell them that I said, mind your own fucking business. There's no shade for it. Wow. Am I supposed to stop me from recording? What a dope. Total idiot. It's that guy right there. Right there. Time to get some license plates. I'll get this last stuff and before my phone overheats again. Make sure to get that license plate too. He's taking my picture. What?
I want to take a picture from you. Okay? Because this is a fucking... No. Shut this fucking thing down.
What's the reason you are doing it? Why you don't speak?
Get the license plate.
The police coming.
Ooh, I'm scared. I'm really scared. Hopefully they bring Abel. Abel. Snowflake. She's crying about me taking pictures of a tag and taking pictures, or I don't know, videoing is called taking pictures, but whatever. So again, do not call this place and tell them to fuck off. She's calling 991, or she's talking to 991. Hey, take that with you too. Migo, take that with you. Fucking crybaby. Oh shit. Are y'all gonna sit there and waste my money? I don't think this pig can hear, or I'm not speaking his language. Yeah, here come a stupid bus again, hold on. Get to work! Move! The fuck? Hey! I gotta go. Before you leave, take that with you. Take that.
Okay, so the bacon is done.
It looks really, really good.